Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 3 of my banished series 4 playthrough. This is your host as usual, Garbner. Okie dokie, which is a bit of thinking, definitely need to get this iron this morning. Really make it like a real mining area, or it'd be cool. Put this right behind here. Let's get this stick of road. Gonna be the coal mine. So I think I can squeeze in a tin board too. I want them to focus on getting probably put the furnish. Furnish sheds right there. Yeah. Sweet. That's good enough. Yeah, we'll just keep leave the minerals there. Yeah, so So yeah, we got all three mines here. We got the furnace and the forger. Yeah, I might put two in.
Thank you.
damn, I tried. Oh well. Happening. Probably should right there. That's the right side. It's short. Short distance. Now we're up to 4 hearts here. Ah, still have the precious homes. Oh, all 3 of them sun cutters. Oh yeah, we got some first stone. Back up to, yeah, we're up to 800 again. Cool. Reach the limit. You can go back to number. Increase to 800. Third pool. Yeah, we should be almost 100%. When it gets done. Yeah, number. Trader, beeswax, tallow. No, thank you. Planks gone, but this is just a stone. Oh, everybody's got the, all the homes got all the logs ready. Thank you. on there. Let's go to pastures. Anyhow, you get bigger cow, but to me it doesn't really matter. Textile. I get more houses built. Ah, cool. I'm up to 10 now. Nomads. Speaking of the devil, let's pause it. Nomads, how many? 12. Yeah. Allow. And oh, let's make it 10 even. Stone limit 200. I'm up to 1,000. Oh yeah, definitely gotta buy these. No way I'm missing. Oh yeah. You can get rid of them. I'm saying small amount of feathers anyway, so 24 hours, get 6. Now I just hope there's no disease. And I'll say we'll increase the priority of this. Though I should probably, to be fair, the game should let me have a free pass on this one since I've got a disease in the first episode. Gotta be a little bit careful not burning through the tools and such though. Die of old age. How's our stats for production? Yeah, crushed by a rocket. Yeah. The Widowmaker. Hey guys, can we get some stone going around here, please? Yeah, we're burning through the tools. so far they haven't got a disease, so that's good. Probably should build well around here. Finally, that's done. I think our storage is getting a little bit top heavy. This is 100% full. I have every more domesticated animals. I still got three. Trying to get all the resources. Build it yet? Ah, cool, I've got the minerals. Die of old age. That 2000. Ah, damn, wrong button. There we go. One more stone. There we go. Homes built. About equilibrium now. Oh, it's only 2 stone. Get that done. But now for herbals. Let's rotate you around. How much the forest is still? have in here. Oh, probably definitely shifted over here now, so. Starting now. It's probably just going back and forth and get all this stuff. Probably should start moving some resources around. Get things done really is build roads. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, I'm happy with that. And that should go right. doing. We should have candles by now. 6 candles. Tray candles go for 8, so yeah. 2 for 1. Huge range. Oh, walnut seeds are first orchard. 3,000. Candles. Drop all the feathers. By 11 units, so 84 feathers, trade, apple seeds, I've got all kinds of seeds, but good, so bamboo, well anyway, what would help? Finally, we built a house. First couple of homes in a while. Somehow I'm out of that's right, because I dumped all the grabbed all the firewood. Thank you. Rid of some waters now. Back up to them. middle of the tree, coming up now. I get to stand up and running a bit more. Because the trees are falling. Oh, that's iron ore. Silly dilly. Food. haven't put up for iron for a bit then. I didn't put this guy on pause. He's on pause now. That's not a bold age. Seriously, where is all the stone going? Oh, I've only got 11. I see all the nomads I took in, basically all gone now. Okay, also the end of the episode, so please don't leave those likes, those shares, those comments, or subscribe to my channel. Have something very, very much so, or very, very much appreciate it, or message me on Facebook. Until next time, bye for now.